accept logic as absolute and live by whatever conclusions come from it, or throw logic away completely. I think there are other options.